Tool holders are used to adapt tools of different shapes and sizes accurately and securely to a milling machine spindle. The shanks are shaped to fit various standard machine tapers, including R8, NT40, CAT40, and BT40. Pull studs are threaded onto the backs of tool holders designed for CNC machines. Several different types are available. Face mill holders are available in various sizes and consist of an arbor, two drive keys, and a retaining bolt. A solid end mill holder consists of a precision bored hole and a set screw. The set screw clamps down on the weld-on flat of the end mill, providing a very secure grip with a slight loss in concentricity. An ER collet chuck consists of a collet nut, a collet, and a tapered socket. ER collets have very wide gripping ranges, allowing the chucks to hold many different sizes and types of tools. Thanks to their high concentricity and versatility, they are also frequently used in live tooled lathes. Milling chucks are very precise tool holders with high gripping power. They are ideal for holding larger tools as well as high-speed applications in mold making. Drill chucks are very convenient for holding drills as well as other plunge cutting tools. A keyless drill chuck allows rapid manual swapping of drills, while a spanner wrench can be used for extra gripping power when necessary. Specialty holders are also available, such as this modular unit used to hold boring heads. All tool holders featured in this video were manufactured by Glacern Machine Tools.